basically five different targets that we had today. Most of them were either a training area or training bases for the actual terrorists that have been conducting the operations, places where they have been storing weapons and ammunition, and also locations where we thought their leadership and main suppliers and funders. So more than just your trigger pullers, people actually funding the operation. So it was private homes and also training areas.